Hi guys, in this video I'm going to discuss about how to change the password in Oracle database. So at here I'm currently using the user system. So I'm going to change the password of system. So in anything in Oracle database we can do by two ways. First is graphically. So by writing graphically we can do. The next way we can do by query. So let's see the first method by graphically. So let's change the password. So first you have to click on session. Here after you get to this option, change password. So this is the current password at your system. Now here after I'm going to give the new password, Martin. Okay, now let's activate it. The entire password has been changed. Now let's add your enter connection. Now here after new connection, give the system and here let's give the old password. So I'm going to enter system. If you connect, so at here getting the error message invalid username password. So let's give at here right password Martin. So see at here we successfully log in. Now here after this the graphical method to change the password. Now here after let's see by query. So at here we have to use alter. So alter user. Going to alter user system. And here identified by. So identified by the old password was Martin. So at here I'm going to give the new password system. Now let's execute here. See at here alter user alter. Now here after let's end the session and here after let's click new session. Here if I'm going to enter Martin, so getting the error message invalid username password. So let's give at your system. So now we successfully log in. So this is the way we can alter or change the password in Oracle database of any user. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next video. Thank you.